At the 2024 Beijing Auto Show, Jack officially unveiled its new Hunter EV, a fully electric four-wheel drive pickup truck. The new car will feature an all-wheel drive system with a maximum torque of 516 Nm and a CLTC cruising range of more than 505 km. It is equipped with front and rear dual motors. In terms of appearance, the front of the new car uses a new inductive front shape, which not only has a good appearance but also reduces wind resistance. In addition, the AJC logo in the middle can be illuminated, increasing the technological sense of the vehicle. A 74L extra-large front trunk has also been designed inside the cabin cover, which can fit personal belongings when the vehicle is full, which is very practical. In terms of body size, the new pickup truck is a standard midsize pickup truck with length, width, and height of 5,330 by 1,965 by 1920 mm, and cargo box size of 1520 by 1590 by 470. The new car also adds a new green color paint, which adds a sense of fashion to the whole vehicle. The tire size is 265/60R18, and the semi-closed inductive rim style is very new, not only taking into account the heat dissipation performance but also reducing wind resistance and wind noise. The charging socket is located on the right side of the cargo box and supports two fast and slow charging methods. The cargo box part is relatively traditional, and the split-type portal style is new. Inside the cargo box there is an external power outlet with a 3.3 kW intelligent external discharge function. In addition, the new Hunter EV also supports V2G, discharge to grid, and V2L, 220V discharge, external discharge functions to meet power demand in different scenarios. In terms of interior, the central control section maintains the same style as the fuel version, and the fluid and stable design concept continues. The large vertical central control screen is rare in domestic pickup trucks and conveys a sense of technology. It is also equipped with Xiling 3.0 Internet of Vehicles system, which includes smart audio, dual-mode navigation, OTA upgrade, smart interconnection, and other functions that also increase the passenger level of the pickup truck. Since it is a fully electric model, the gear shifting part also adopts the button shift feature, which is popular in new energy vehicles, which saves space and gives a high-end feeling. There is a 55W super wireless fast charging function in the front of the gear knob and also a 220V power supply at the back, making electricity use in the car worry-free. The safety configuration is also quite rich, such as integrated body stability control system, ESP, blind spot monitoring, BSD, reverse traffic warning, RCTA, lane change assistant, LCA, reverse gear assistant, CTA, door opening warning, DAO, vehicle dynamics control system, VDC, etc. available. There are also equipment configurations such as electronic handbrake, automatic headlights, dual front airbags, front side airbags, and early warning seat belts. Active and passive safety functions are quite complete. In terms of power, it adopts front and rear dual motor four-wheel drive system. Both front and rear axles are equipped with permanent magnet synchronous motors. Maximum power is 70/150 kW and maximum torque is 176/150 kW. The total torque is 340 Nm respectively, higher than the existing 2.0T engine of conventional midsize pickup trucks. Acceleration from 0 to 100 km takes 8 seconds, and the maximum towing mass is more than 2 tons. It has a nominal load capacity of 870 kg.